Everyone, today we are going to learn about maths of class 5th. I am Megha Halpati from Samarpan Gyan School. So now we are going to start a topic, profit and loss. Okay, addition and subtraction is not only about the numbers. There is some profit and losses also. Now here we are going to connect with the real life situation. Okay. In this page, in this story, one girl, Bimla, lives in Assam. She weaves basket and bags at home using can and bamboo. So, the first topic is given about the profit. One example is given here. We have to find the cost price and selling price. Okay, which price is cost called the cost price and which price is called the selling price. Now whenever you buy something and you pay for it, okay, so it is called a cost price. And same thing if you sell someone, so it is called a selling price. So here the Bimla, she make a bag, okay, and it cost her ₹363 to make this bag, okay. After making the bag, she will sell it for ₹450. Cost price is 363 and she will sell in 450. So they are given in description that 363 is the cost price and the short form is cost price is CP of the bag, and 450 is the selling price. The short form of selling price is SP. So cost price is 363 and selling price is 450. Now one definition given for the profit. When the selling price is more, can you see selling price is more? Yes, when the selling price is more than the cost price, the difference is the profit. Whenever the selling price is more than the cost price, so whatever difference is coming, it is called a profit. Selling price is 450 and cost price is 363. So what is the difference of this? It is 87. So it is called a profit. What she said, I will earn 87 on each bag I sell. Okay. In each bag she will earn ₹87. Now here some models are given for explaining what is the profit. Okay. Now see, the long box, the long rectangle is called selling price, short one is the cost price, and this is the difference. So what is the selling price? 450. What is the cost price? 363. And difference is 87. So selling price is the more than the cost price, so it is a profit. Okay. Now the second example is given for the loss. When the cost price is more than the selling price, the difference is the loss. These both definition you have to write in your book after giving the heading of profit and the loss. Okay. When the cost price is more than the selling price, the difference is the loss. Now here what they said. Now, same Bimla, one bag was slightly damaged. Whatever bags she made, in that one bag was slightly damaged. So Bimla sold it for ₹300. Okay, so now What is the cost price? Cost price is already given here. It is 363. So 363 is the cost price. Now what is the selling price? Selling price is 300. And what is the difference? 63. Can you see cost price is more than the selling price? So here she lost 63 rupees. Okay. What she said? I lost rupees 63 on this bag. Now they are given in the box. That cost price, see, cost price is the more than the selling price. And whatever difference, what is the difference? 63. Okay, it is called a loss. And in this, one more thing. So here, one more thing. Sometimes the price of an object increases due to other expenses like transportation, shop rent, salaries, etc. These are called overheads and are added to the cost price. Okay, whenever the price of an object increases due to this situations, so it is called overheads and it is added into the cost price. Okay, so one more example is given here, that when somebody outside her city buys the bag, Bimla spends rupees 75 on packing and postal charge. Okay, if she want to buy in the outside city, so she want to spend rupees 75 for packing and postal charges. So the cost of that, it is 75. So it is added in the cost price. So what is the cost price? 363, and the overhead will be added in this. So now the total of this cost price is 438. Okay. Now here same way. Selling price. Now she will sell this bag in rupees 500. And the cost price is 438. So she will get a profit because the difference is 62 rupees. Okay. See, selling price is 500, cost price is 438. And what is the difference of this? It is 62. She will said, I will now sell it with 500. And it is already selling 500. So on, she earned 62 rupees. Okay, now according to this all examples, we are going to start exercise 2B. Now here, decide whether there is profit or loss in each of these products with the help of a model. Here some models are given. Can you see? Some models are given. And the names of models are already also given. So what is the name of this model? Channapatna toys from Karnataka. This toy it is for from Karnataka. Now see, selling price it is greater. Can you see? Selling price is more than the cost price. So of course it is profit. In first example they are already said that this is profit. How you will understand? Because whenever the selling price is more than the cost price. Selling price is 340. Okay, selling price is 340. This is selling price and this is cost price. So 0 minus 0 minus 5, it is 5, then here it is 3. Now 3 minus 0, it is 3. And 3 minus 3, it is 0. So how many profit she will earn? How many profit they will earn? Rupees 35. Okay. Same way you have to do this questions B1. Koi met from Kerala. So now you tell me. What we have to do here? कॉस्ट प्राइस इज 275 एंड सेलिंग प्राइस इज 255. सो कैन यू गेस इट इज़ प्रॉफिट और लॉस. सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू चेक सी कॉस्ट प्राइस इज ग्रेटर देन द सेलिंग प्राइस. सो ऑफकोर्स यू हैव टू राइट द कॉस्ट प्राइस इन द ग्रेटर बॉक्स देन द सेलिंग प्राइस. सो सेलिंग प्राइस इज योर एंड वॉट एवर इज कमिंग इट इज आर एट द एंड वी विल सी. ओके नाउ सी वी हैव टू फाइंड द डिफरेंस ऑफ दिस टू नंबर्स 275 एंड 255. सेलिंग प्राइस इज 255. सो ऑफकोर्स वी हैव टू माइनस फ्रॉम द ग्रेटर नंबर टू द स्मॉलर नंबर. 5 माइनस 5 0, 7 माइनस 5 2 and 2 minus 2 it is 0. So what is the cost price? 275. Selling price is 255. So they will loss rupees 20. Okay, because here the cost price is the great more. And here also you have to write. Okay, this way you have to find these two questions also. Kolhapuri chappals from Maharashtra, you have to check. It is profit or loss. And the last one, handloom sari from Odisha. Okay, these two questions you have to solve for your practice. Thank you.